Hello everyone, it's me, eTravelove. Today, we are exploring the hidden gem of Incheon, Songdo Sunrise Park in Korean, Haedoji Park. This beautiful park is just a stone's throw away from Seoul and is home to one of the most stunning rose festivals you'll ever see. Every year, from May to June, over a million roses bloom, creating a sea of vibrant colors. Check out these incredible roses. There are photo zones and sculptures that perfectly complement the flowers, making it a paradise for photographers and Instagrammers alike. But that's not all. This park has so much more to offer. You can stroll along the barefoot walking trail, relax by the musical fountain, or enjoy the serenity of the artificial lake. And the best part? It's super easy to get here. Just hop off at Campus Town Station on Incheon Line 1, and it's a quick 5-minute walk. Perfect for a spontaneous day trip. Thanks for joining me on this floral adventure. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss out on our next journey. Until next time, keep exploring!